Jeezy has reportedly filed for divorce from Jeannie Mai roughly 2.5 years after the two were married. Jeezy filed papers in Fulton County Superior Court on Thursday and is seeking joint custody of their daughter. The couple has a prenup in place. Mai and Jeezy were first linked in January 2019, and then the two were engaged in 2020. They would be married just under a year later and held the wedding at their home in Georgia.